patient. Love is kind. It does not envy. It does not boast. It is not proud. It is not rude. It is not self-seeking. It is not easily angered. It keeps no record of wrongs. Love does not delight in evil, but rejoices with the truth. It always protects, always trusts, always hopes, always perseveres. Love never fails.
One love, one love.
God, you are truly a God of wonders. As I read, I often ponder, how can you love us without condition? Despite the fact we willingly sin within your vision, yet you loved us so much you gave us the only begotten for a world that's completely immorally rotten. As a father, I never give up my kids, but that's exactly what you did. For a world that doesn't even love you back, we'd rather live in this sin, now you know that's whack. Because our deeds are evil and we love the darkness, but nevertheless, you gave your absolute best, just so you can cleanse the inner man. And eternal life for the sinner was always your plan. That's why when it comes to the rest, you're way up above, and now I see for myself that you truly all love. I hope you're enjoying the rhyme scheme, as I look at 1 Corinthians 13, to show you exactly what I see when it comes to God's personality. Yo, I hope you're enjoying the rhyme scheme, as I look at 1 Corinthians 13, to show you exactly what I see when it comes to God's personality. Now that you saved me, I can feel your love, as you gave me the Holy Spirit descending like a dove. And now I see that there's no love in the world. Now I'm looking for the genuine love all up in your word. The Holy Spirit led me to take a look, led me to a particular book, had me looking at the book of 1 John. And as I kept reading on, I got to chapter 4, verses 8 and 16, and now I truly learned what love really means. Love is faithful, and love is true, that's because love is you. And it's not this silly notion that true love is a human emotion. Learning firsthand your love when I made you Lord, learn it because the love you always had an open door.
One love, one love.
I hope you're enjoying the rhyme scheme, as I look at 1 Corinthians 13, to show you exactly what I see when it comes to God's personality. Yo, I hope you're enjoying the rhyme scheme, as I look at 1 Corinthians 13, to show you exactly what I see when it comes to God's personality.